Yeah, I'm going to do a film called Selma, in which I'll play Martin Luther King. I'm steeped in civil rights again.
What is it like taking on that role? I mean, that's got to be no pressure, right?
Yeah, it's humbling. You know, he was an extraordinary man, and it was an extraordinary movement, and we're living the legacy of what they went through. So, you know, unlike, or similar, I should say, to the butler, you know, we're going into that very aware of the responsibility to get it right, and it's a responsibility I relish.
Now, you've got to be proud of the fact that you're bringing these historical figures and these periods of time that, I mean, they need to be brought back to the forefront of American culture, really world history. Does that instill a sense of pride in you that you are part of that movement to, you know, teach again, really?
Yeah, it's a huge a sense of pride and privilege, really, because, you know, I think we have to remember what happened in this country in the past so that we don't make the same mistakes again. And I think that that is a definite mistake and tendency of us these days. So to be a part of storytelling that is also meaningful and educational, I think, for me anyways, I feel very privileged.
Fantastic. Well.